In this video, I will be showing you how to pin a recipe. First, go ahead and click on the Add Remove Recipe icon here. And then, so say if you wanted to add a recipe over, however, it exceeds the 600 stage limit, you can now pin a recipe so that you can remember which one you had to remove to stay under the 600 stage limit. Go ahead and remove that. Add in the one that you wanted to add in, and then after you ran that recipe and you want to add in the other recipe that you had to remove prior, you can click the filtered pin box right here and it will filter that specific recipe that you had to remove.